So today we are having umkhehlo and umembeso, which is when your husband comes and give your parents the gifts. And then I don't know what umkhehlo is in English, but it's the ceremony that you do when you're about to get married. So that's what I'm having today with him.
I'm Mike Solomon. I'm here in Pantown, and I'm here to get my wife, my beautiful wife.
And I just want to say to my husband, Mike, thank you so much for doing this for me. And I really appreciate you. And yeah, I pray God blesses you. And I love you.
And I'm here to make it right. You know the story. I just love you so much.
I just want to say congratulations to the couple. I wish you all the best in your life, in your marriage, in your future together. It's been such an honor to see you guys grow together in love, to see you guys support each other through thick and thin. I love your love story. It inspires me, and I hope that you carry on loving each other, holding each other down, you trust each other, and you just keep the faith, keep it in the family. Mike, welcome to the family, officially.
I'm originally from Nigeria, but you can see I'm a Zulu man now. I'm here to take my wife and to take her home to where she rightfully belongs.
My body calling, and your body be good.